samaro, dunamba go bana tekelemo, dunamba go bana samaro, go bana tekelemo, go bana samaro, ayemo dunamba go bana tekelemo, go bana samaro, go bana tekelemo, go bana samaro.
Thank you. Everybody all right?
Everything all right, brother? Take us home, Tina. Take us home. Take us home.
Mama, like you.
Everybody give King Simon a hand. In Jamaica, passed on at the age of 104. Thank you, thank you. He's still around me, and he was a friend of Marcus Garvey. And he used to tell me the stories when they had brought him back and they had put him in the prison of GP, because our family was from Spanish Town, and General Penitentiary is in Spanish Town. And they used to go over there and rally at General Penitentiary to try to get him out and to encourage and sing songs. And I don't remember the song he sang, but he sung the song at 99 years of age. He remembered the whole song at 99, and he was still walking up to the age of 103 doing gardening.
Shit.
My grandfather didn't expose his daughters that he raised by himself to Marcus Garvey, but yet I came out of the womb loving Marcus Garvey. That's why I do the work that I do today. I'm constantly on the street promoting, producing, and I've been a part of many organizations. I haven't officially joined the UNIA, per se, but I've been a part of so many organizations, and it's, you got to realize where the leader is within yourself to go out there to do the work.
That's right.
I've been a part of the Nation, I've been a part of the 5%, I've been a part of the Unsars, I've been a part of various organizations, but when I stepped out of all of these organizations and looked in the mirror, then I realized where the leader was. That's why I became a leading promoter, not only on radio, but in the life of conscious reggae music. Because those who know me know I used to do all the major reggae concerts with conscious artists that supported Garvey and Selassie at SOBs and, of course, Marcus, Madison Square Garden and Irving Plaza. So what I say is that join these organizations. Join the UNIA. Give Michael Duncan a round of applause wherever he is, my brother. Be a part of something. Be a part of something, because right now I'm in a battle. You don't even know the battle that myself and Brother Ayo from the Irritated Genie from Straight Black Pride is going through with this gay and lesbian stuff. And now they're waving the red, black, and green flag, but I don't mind them supporting black culture. But when they start telling me that I have to be a closet heterosexual, I have a problem with that.
That's right.
All of y'all, they just mentioned these beautiful ladies. These beautiful ladies just mentioned the wife of Garvey, and he had two wives.
That's right.
Haile Selassie had a wife who was his right hand.
Come on.
Marcus Garvey, Malcolm X had a wife.
That's right.
All the great leaders had a wife.
Yes.
And those were their strongholds.
Yes. Yep.
And I don't mind if you're in here and you're a homosexual lesbian, that's your business.
That's your business.
It's your business. But don't tell us that we cannot foster good man and good woman coming together that make good family. Uh-huh.
That's right.
Come on, give me clapping. Because this is serious. Y'all don't know who's calling me and who's threatening us and doing all the craziness. And I got tough skin.
That's right.
They don't know me.
That's right.
But I'm telling you right now, I'm telling y'all right now, if that's what you do, that's your business. But every gay and homosexual black male and female came out of the union of a male and a female. Yeah. Don't deal. Don't deal. And I, personally, who came out of a mother and father, who seen my grandfather raise his three children by himself and had come out of that, the mother left and my grandfather raised them. We gotta understand that, but it took the family to come together as a village, the male element and the female element to work together to keep me strong as I was growing up.
Oh,
keep them strong, to want a man. So I'm telling you, support. support what they're doing. Give them love. Show them respect. Sister Yao Santiwa, Baba Keeley, all that we're doing. We're doing something next week, Saturday and Sunday, for Straight Black Pride. If you're down, come on down. We're going to make it happen. If you're afraid, stay away from us.
Woo! Peace. Hey!